Alright, what's going on everyone? It's Carlos or Asaglo here. So we're back on Fightcade playing some Street Fighter Alpha 2. So make sure you guys slap that like button, and if you subscribe to the channel, enable notifications so you guys don't miss out on future videos. So I'm going to pick Dalsim for this set. This is a character I'm just really bad with, I'm telling you. I'm only taking Dalsim just because I like using him in Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. Alright, so I gotta figure out all the commands for his normals too, because I think he's got the dive in the air with all the kicks, I think. I think they changed up his commands for close standing normals. I think it's like back and kick or something, or back and punch. I don't know, it's just, at this time, I was trying to learn Dalsim all over again in a way. Wow, what a waste of a level 3 super, did you see that? Two lousy hits, what a freaking waste, man. His Yoga Flame is pretty big though. His standing weak kick and standing medium kick are still pretty good for long range anti-airs though. He's got that. Wow, okay, someone touched the end of it. That works, that's fine. I'll take the win. Alright, more yoga power, let's go. Alright, Gan, what you got? Yoga fire! There we go. Still works as a good anti-air. I wonder how negative on block those drill kicks are. Yoga! His teleport is pretty good to get him out of the corner, but recovery is pretty vulnerable. I'll get some block damage. Try to sweep. Crap, no. That was too slow on startup. I should have done like maybe a crouching weak kick. Whoa! Oh, damn! Good thing I didn't jump there. Alright, we got him there. So why am I not using Akuma? Well, the simple answer is sometimes I want to mess around with some of the characters and just play for fun, really. I do like using Zangief and also M. Bison, you know, just fun characters. So I'll stick to Dalsim until I happen to lose, then maybe I'll switch over to Zangief and see what I can do there. So now he's going to use Guy, or Gi, I don't know which way you want to pronounce it, but whatever. Damn, the fireball sucks with Dalsim. It like disappears after a certain distance. It's not that great. I wonder how negative that drill kick is on block, though. Dude, I get out of the corner and he's like on top of me right away. And like, my Yoga Flame has like so much recovery. I don't think it's that good, really. Damn it, that didn't work out. I gotta get out! I gotta get out! Look, he's on top of me right away! Damn! Damn, I missed the freaking drill in the air. I was trying to go for that. I was gonna see if it was gonna combo, but whatever. You gotta get out! Ah, oh, shit, I think I jumped instead. I was trying to grab, but I got a freaking different input for, like, I think it's, like, standing strong punch or something. I don't know. Maybe the command first. Again! I tried to grab, but I got a freaking standing medium punch. I think maybe the command input for his grab is only with the fierce punch, maybe. Maybe that's what it is. Like, I got no combos with him. I think the only combo he has is like back and heavy punch for the headbutt. I think you can cancel it on the first hit, but that's really close range. Other than that, I mean, all I gotta do with Dalsim is like just wear him down with like knockdowns and long range kicks and punches. That's pretty much it. And he didn't jump. Oh, great. He missed his super too, so I'll just taunt. Just for fun anyways. We both kind of fucked up right there. That's pretty bad. Yoga Flame! Holy crap, that was nice timing. Damn, yo, this character is like so damn fast. He can just like jump on me after I teleport out of the corner. And he's got that really good chain combo system, which is exclusive to Guy as well. So it's good for combos. That was rough, man. That was tough. Wow, Dalsim is like so slow. Well, at least it gives me a chance to change my character, so I think I'm gonna hop over to Zangief. Now, one thing I noticed about Zangief in the Alpha series is that his spinning pile driver doesn't really do that much damage compared to Street Fighter 2, where it was like insane damage. It was scary in the like Street Fighter 2, but in Alpha 3 and Alpha 2, it doesn't really do much damage. Yeah, Guy is really fast though. He's got good range with his kicks. Look at that damage. It's not that great. Wow, I actually beat my damn spinning thing. I think it's called the Lariat, right? I think it is. Yeah, the Lariat, maybe? I don't know. I'm trying to get close, dude. I'm trying. Oh, damn. There we go. I was trying to go for spinning pod drive, but I got a freaking forward, and heavy punch input. God damn it, yo. Thank God it wasn't like a level 2 or level 3. I would have wasted it right there. Even his roll and recovery is very like low range. Wow. Damn it. I could have gotten there. Damn! Oh, crap. Nice one. Alright, so here we go. Let's go. Holy crap, dude! Wow! Only 3 hits? Why did the rest miss? That was a good read, but I'm not sure why he only got like 3 hits out of it. There we go. Damn, I can't really reach him with that, so I gotta use something else. Maybe standing weak kick might be able to punish him on block for that move. Goddamn, he's out. Oh, damn it. You gotta be really quick with that friggin' spinning pile driver. There we go. Got a super finish right there. Alright, we're still in the game, man. That red cyclone. Russian power, man. The muscles of Russia. Damn it. That's an overhead, right? Damn it. Couldn't get him on friggin' recovery as came down. Damn it! I got friggin' 3 bars to burn, man! Oh, damn, that doesn't combo like in Street Fighter 2, damn. Can he cancel anything into Lariat? Oh my god, this is so close! I have 3 bars! I should've used them a lot sooner, but I couldn't get it. I missed it there too! Fuck. Twice I could've got it. This is not good! Panic! Panic! Shit! Oh, yo, what the fuck happened there? Dude, I punched him from the back and his foot still spinned around and actually hit me. Wow. That move has a really good hitbox too. Damn it. Alright, so we're gonna bust out Akuma. I like this color here. Now we're going into serious mode, man. We're here to kill. We're here to kill and put body bags around everywhere. Alright. There we go. Holy crap. Wow. We traded. Yep. Nice punish. There we go. Nothing. Stay in the corner. There we go. Okay. I think that was a cheese. It was a chip. Yeah, it was. Okay. That was a chip win. Alright, I got 3 bars, man. I got 3 freaking bars. I'm gonna go for the demon. I'm gonna go for it, guys. Don't ask me why I did that. That was by accident. Fuck, I gotta build up those meters again. Shit. I hate that freaking custom combo crap. I really don't like it. He's not letting me go for that overhead. He's like pushing buttons right away. I'm trying to go for that grab in the air. It's just really cool, but it's like impossible to get. Almost got 3 bars, man. Almost got 3 bars all over again. Look at that. Okay, we'll just use it right there. That's fine. Just to get him down. That's fine. That's fine, man. We'll try to get the demon next time. I just had to use a super right away. I had to. Alright, is he going to stick to a guy or change his character? Birdie? Yo, man, if you're gonna take Birdie a long time ago, I would've done like a friggin' Birdie and Zangief matchup with you. That would've been fun. Yeah, I've tried Birdie before. I don't really like him. I prefer Zangief. His jump is pretty quick, though, and it's short range off the ground. Doesn't get too much height, so it's not really that easy to do like an anti-air show where you can right away, as soon as you see him jump, it's like really quick, so... Yeah. I just gotta wear him down with fireballs, really. Damn, that air fireball has so much recovery! Just stay back! There we go, got him. Alright, so I got 3 bars here. What can I do with it? Maybe I can go for a super fireball or a demon, maybe. We'll see if I need it. Damn it, I can't get the friggin' overhead. He just like pushes buttons all the time. See, again! Damn, man. He likes pushing buttons. Oh crap! Oh shit! Oh my god, yo, thank god it wasn't level 3. That would have killed me! I'm going for the demon, guys. There we go, got it. Raging Demon. Alright, so let's see if he's going to stick to Birdie or change to another character. So this should be the last match for this set. It's gone on long enough. So he's going to pick Ken. Alright. Here we go. Let's do this. Alright, nice anti-air. No combo. Why didn't that connect? No, stay down. Here we go. Burned his ass. Just poke him out. Oh, wow. Ken has an air grab. I forgot. And that should be it. I think I chipped him on that one. Yeah. It was block damage. Wow, I totally missed that fireball. I need to get out of the corner. I'm back in the corner. This ain't good. Damn it. I'm on the other side now. Not good. I'm in the corner. Nope. Don't forget to block. Block, dude! Oh, that's right. You can't block on the last one. Oh, jeez. Two chip wins. Alright, then. So, that wraps up that set on Street Fighter Alpha 2 on Fightcade. If you guys enjoyed the video, then leave a thumbs up, and I'll bring some more in the future. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys next time.